rickety old bus came bouncing down the dirt road from high up in the Andes Mountains. It stopped, and Hector climbed on. The bus was full. The seats were full. The aisle was full. There were people and bags and bundles and boxes everywhere. The driver yelled to the passengers, "Move back!" Hector wiggled into the space behind the driver's seat, and the bus pulled out. Just down the road,